Tell us what you think, Ting.
What I think about what?
This camping trip.
Life is good.
You have anything to add to that, Reef?
I love camp.
It's a perfect combination. Skiing, fishing, camping, drinking, eating, sleeping, s'moring. Boating. I mean, how many more INGs can you have? And INGs are the best. Just not for pancakes.
Today is Sunday, the 9th of October, 2005. It's 10 o'clock in the morning. And we are out here on
to sleep in
Lake Amistad.
It's on camping.
It's about 10 miles or so to the northwest of Del Rio, Texas. We're in our last 3 weeks of undergraduate pilot training. I'm out here with Jason Tingstrom, Rafael Michelle. Just camped out here at a random spot on the island. It's actually not an island, it's part of the mainland, but we had to use the boat to get here. Just did some fishing yesterday. I caught a fish. We had another buddy with us, Alex Creston. He caught a fish also. We ate those guys yesterday. And then did some water skiing. Last night we cooked up the fish, ate some s'mores. Drank some beer, a lot of fun. And we slept out here on this isolated place. Stars were very visible last night since we were away from city lights, and so we got to see some shooting stars and the Milky Way. That was pretty cool.
You need to hold the camera so you can get in the shot.
See some pink.
Rope's underneath the motor. That's why you put it on in the water. How is the boat so fast when the engine's not running?